Tonja, I hope you don't mind. I'm filming your CD, maybe, and I'm putting it on YouTube. Haley's going to be on YouTube. The spider pumpkins are going to be on YouTube. The spider pumpkins. Somebody did a really good job carving those. Anyway, this stuff's going to be on YouTube. I think place my three videos and stuff. Stay pictures of things that you like. The spider's a scary spider. What is a scary spider? Is that you, Tonja? Wow, you got a mean girl. And the hermit crab? Jake? I didn't know Jake was so freaking tall. Again, I didn't know he was that freaking tall. You just had it all, didn't you? Dirt bikes, forerunners. The ocean is Jake scared of the waste. Oh, I don't think the ocean was. He was in it, Jake. You see that kelp you're holding, Jake? That kelp you were holding, Jake? That kelp has iodine in it. Lots of iodine in that kelp. Jake, you just took a fishing pole with you. You would have caught a fish, probably, if you can keep the seagulls from eating all your, stealing all your bait.
charged with two felonies for assault and criminal threat.
Didn't order the instructor was flying at the time.
Oh, well, Charlie, I saw that Frank Rich tape, and he started by talking about our town, and I was saying, you're finally going to talk about something. To the theater again. You know nothing about any of this other stuff. Go back to the theater where you belong.
Certainly. Good morning. Good morning. Thank you. Yeah, this comes from Moody's, which is a big rating agency that's bringing from some criticism that it didn't predict many of the economy's troubles, and that's their job. They put out these recommendations.
Relationship.
I know it's gross, but...
Ford, GM, Ford, and Chrysler, we know those names. But also, American Airlines, Claire Stores, Michael Stores, Reader's Digest. It made me think, too, about some of the retailers. Make sure you use those gift cards. With millions of Americans job hunting right now, you want to know what websites can give you the best guidance. Well, an expert from Wired Magazine told our sister network that you should check out Indeed.com.
If you go to Indeed, and it pulls from all of those different sites. So this morning, I